Can you move your f-stop?
Yeah.
Yeah. See.
So where is your f-stop at?
Well, mine's this camera's not the same. But here you can, if you come and look at my screen, you can see by moving the f-stop what happens, okay? So I can go like that. And I can, well, that's too dark, right? But I see I'm just spinning my f-stop.
No.
And you can see the must on that one as well.
Yes, that's right. Both of these two are temperamental.
Oh,
really? This one here and this one here, these two are both temperamental.
Mm-hmm. How can you see the must?
They're dribbling through the temporal gland. And sometimes if you look between the legs, you can see they're dribbling on the sides of the legs.
From the sign of stress?
Yeah. Or if it's just their hormones are, there's a power and heat somewhere, and that's triggered the elephant balls to go into mass.
Mm. Oh, I see. So those marks on the side of their head, those dark secretions?
Yes, that's from the gland.
Mm-hmm. And that's only for males?
Elephants have got six sets of teeth in their life, and they work as a track system from the back, and they push the other set out rather than going up. The second set will push out the first, and then the third out the second. So from the last set of teeth, which comes through at about 45, once that set is worn down, 55, somewhere there, after that they will generally not get the nutrition that they need.
My goodness, this looks like a little Eden in here, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a paradise. That should take me a bit of a shot at a baby. You got it down to a T.
Sorry?
That little one, she's moved, so now she's nicely in the light.
This
apple light. Mm-hmm.
This one here?
Mm-hmm.